Leveraging UMLS Synonymy to extract nursing terms from SNOMED CT. The UMLS Metathesaurus browser allows users to search controlled vocabularies and classification systems for specific concepts and/or names. You will need a UMLS Terminology Services account to access the UMLS Metathesaurus browser. The terms used in our examples are from the NANDA International or NANDA-I classification system. For the first example, enter fatigue into the search box. Specify NAN for NANDA-I in the source list, and click the Go button. Here is the result of that search. The results default to Report View. In this view, we can see the KUI assigned to this term in the UMLS. The section entitled Atoms is where you can view synonymy between nursing terminologies and SNOMED CT. The atoms are arranged alphabetically by terminology or classification system. Here are the SNOMED CT synonyms for the NANDA-I term, fatigue. The synonym you use depends on the clinical situation. The associated SNOMED CT concept IDs are also available in this section. That concludes our first example. The second example will also use a term from the NANDA-I classification system. For the second example, enter hyperthermia into the search box. Note the associated KUI in the search results. Once again, SNOMED CT synonyms for hyperthermia can be found in the Atoms section. This concludes the tutorial. For additional information on how to search the UMLS Metathesaurus browser, please view the video tutorials included in the UTS Video Learning Resources. You can also send us your questions through NLM customer service. Thank you for watching.